The most commonly torn rotator cuff muscle is the supraspinatus muscle. Small incisions are made to allow arthroscopic investigation of the damaged region and to allow the instruments to access the region. The damaged tissue surrounding the tear is removed and frayed edges are trimmed and cleared. Holes are drilled and suture anchors are embedded in the bone at the natural attachment site of the tendon. Sutures are brought through the tendon and are fixed to the anchor sites. The shoulder incisions are then sutured.